Dear comrades of the CPDM, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished invitees, I found it so difficult sometimes to decide which language I have to, you know, address the CPDM meetings, because I am lucky to be able to speak some French, and I know that some people are amongst us who are stronger in the French language than in the English language. But that notwithstanding, I don't want to undermine the fact that Cameroonians are bilingual. So I have great pleasure in my own name and on behalf of the Germany section of the CPDM, which I represent as section president, to welcome you in this very beautiful city of Brussels. I say I want to welcome you. Thank you very much. I say I want to welcome you because I came here with a delegation, and our president, my comrade, section president, Mr. Desire Sono, has welcomed us in a very fine way. We see the arrangements here, and what makes me to be happy about our present meeting and our present ceremony is the fact that we have worked as a team to be able to arrange this place and to make our things. But that notwithstanding, I want to go now practically to the fact that we are here today, like everyone knows, to celebrate the 28th anniversary of President Paul Biya's accession to power as President of the Republic of Cameroon. So we are not only celebrating our presence here. We have militants from Hamburg, from Cologne, from Bonn, from Charleroi, from Holland, from all over, you know, around Germany and Brussels. It is proof in itself that we are behind President Paul Biya. Because if we were not behind him, we would not come here and hold this meeting. So we want to tell President Paul Biya, wherever he is, that we are 100% behind him and will be never, never fail to support him. In fact, I started writing a message in the form of a speech, but I stopped it because I read the circular which has been, you know, issued by the Secretary General of the Central Committee, His Excellency René Emmanuel Sadi, and it is so eloquently written that I lack words, I lack something to add to this circular. So what I think is that we made copies, myself and President Efono, of this circular. We have sent this circular to some of you before through your email addresses, but we make copies of this circular, and we are going to give this circular to you again to read. Because when you read this circular, you would know exactly how the party at the level of the Central Committee sees this celebration. You will see that the party just want one or two presidents or vice presidents or militants who have had occasion to intervene today have spoken. We of the diaspora are waiting. We have asked President Paul Biya, who trusts us, whom we trust, to think about our present situation. We are Cameroonians, even though we are outside Cameroon. And that is why we asked him to think about giving us double nationality. That is why we thought that we should ask him. We think that we should ask President Paul Biya to give us the right to vote in the diaspora. President Paul Biya, being somebody who has never failed us, is going to give us this demand. I'm very sure, and I want to promise you that we are going to have our demand fulfilled by His Excellency Paul Biya. Woo! We should just wait and see. He's a man of surprises. When I look at your faces, I see a lot of joy. You know, you are smiling, and the uniqueness in your attire, you know, makes me feel so happy that the CPDM family is no small family. And we should be happy about that. We should be happy about the fact that we are Cameroonians and we should love each other. Let us forget about the personal interests of some individuals who talk rubbish about our country, who talk rubbish about the work of President Paul Biya, and who want to undermine the work that the CPDM and illustrious sons and daughters of Cameroon have been doing for this country all along. Thank you very much.
Le temps passant, nous arrivons progressivement au terme de notre meeting. Nous avons commencé, comme vous le savez, en retard et la police nous demande déjà de respecter le timing que nous leur avons proposé, à savoir la fin des festivités à 15h30 et il est 15h05. Nous avons l'essentiel pour moi et selon nous tous, le président l'a résumé tout à l'heure, tout ce que les différents délégués et les différents intervenants ont évoqué tout à l'heure seront résumés dans un document qui sera remis dans quelques minutes à son excellence monsieur l'ambassadeur sous forme d'une motion de soutien à notre président national en reprenant en bonne et due forme et en bonne place les deux principales doléances de la diaspora dont nous en faisons partie, à savoir la question de la double nationalité et celle du droit de vote des Camerounais à l'étranger. Voilà, donc nous partirons d'ici en ordre, suivant le trottoir de la rue Blanche, nous tournerons à droite à la rue Vette, ensuite nous tournerons à gauche, nous prendrons la chaussée de Charleroi, nous resterons sur le trottoir gauche dans un premier temps, nous arrivons à la place Janson. Nous traversons la rue, je ne sais plus comment elle s'appelle, et nous continuons tout droit sur l'avenue Brugman. Et nous traverserons ensemble à ma campagne et nous prendrons le trottoir droit jusqu'à l'ambassade du Cameroun. Nous lèverons un peu le pas pour respecter naturellement le timing que nous avons communiqué à la police. Et la police est là pour la sécurité de tout le monde.
I just want to sing a little song for my president. The lights, shipping lights, general development in provinces, Cameroon, Elan, peace and unity, abound. CPDM is an Abu party, the party of the people. We shall never show Cameroon is Africa in nation. Praise Obia. Obia, we praise you. Obia, we honor you. Obia, continue to be the light. Obia, continue to be the light.
Bruxelles honore ce jour, 6 novembre 2010, l'homme de sagesse, l'homme d'expérience qui fait avancer le Cameroun sans heurts, à pas mesurés, dans l'harmonie et dans la paix, en veillant jalousement à la promotion des valeurs partagées, socle de l'unité nationale et à la sauvegarde des spécificités locales, symbole de notre diversité socioculturelle. Parti de rassemblement et de diversité, parti de démocratie et de liberté, parti de développement, de progrès, parti de tous les Camerounais et pour le Cameroun, La sous-section RDPC de Liège, que je préside, redit en ce jour toute sa fierté et tout son bonheur de voir son Excellence Paul Biya aux commandes du Cameroun. La sous-section RDPC de Liège lance un appel à tous les patriotes de la diaspora afin qu'ils s'impliquent massivement dans les opérations d'inscription sur les listes électorales de manière à renouveler en temps opportun leur confiance à celui qui incarne aujourd'hui, si bien et mieux que quiconque, les libertés, la démocratie, le progrès, la prospérité, la modernité et l'espoir dans notre cher et beau pays. Joyeux anniversaire, chers camarades. Vive le Cameroun.
Thank you.